But that's why we have the Q&A sheet. You know, if there's something that wasn't quite clear on any of these webinars, drop it in and we'll try to get those answered before the next webinar. And with that, just say Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.